Okay, Lawrence, you want to fucking make matters worse? Let's make matters worse. Apparently you hate it. You despise it when I make videos about you. Well, guess what, you obnoxious piece of shit? This shit's gonna get worse on you, okay? Because you wanna go and rat me out to fucking YouTube like a little pansy bitch? That is the most gutless thing a man can do. And you're not a man, Lawrence Fagstein. You're a little bitch from Manhattan who needs a babysitter. Okay, people tell me you have mental issues, and that is true. You do have mental problems, and it's time for Children's Aid to come knocking on your door, because you're not fit to be around children. You are a predator. You are a disgusting human being. You think it's funny to dox people's family members and then go and strike people's YouTube channels with your obnoxiousness? Well, the bright side is nobody likes Lawrence Fagstein. Nobody follows him. Nobody talks to him. He has one person. Yeah, 450 followers, but none of those people exist. Or sorry, 1,000 followers? Wow, where are these 1,000 people? I don't see anything. I don't see any messages. I don't see anything. It's just you being a fucking weirdo and fucking talking to yourself. You have literally no replies on any of your tweets. Okay, someone told me you did a live stream the other day. You didn't get one viewer, and you were sitting there playing games, talking to yourself. What kind of delusional world do you live in? Are you a fucking schizophrenic? Lawrence Fagstein, the schizophrenic, the guy who plays games by himself and talks to himself on stream. Do you talk to your bot as well? Does Nightbot keep you company there, Lawrence Fagstein? You're pathetic. You're not a man. And what are you doing with this half-Asian kid? That's not your son. He's half Asian. That's not your son. Get away from that kid. Okay? And it's not your son. You don't pay any attention to him. Okay, here you are. All right? Okay, first of all, let's look at this. You're hyping up a video that nobody is going to watch. Nobody cares. Nobody fucking cares. Like, who are you tweeting to? Who are you talking to? No one. Oh my God, we got two people responded here. Oh my God. Oh wow, it's Canadian Gamer, the weird creep who lives out in the middle of nowhere and takes pleasure on people's families getting doxxed because his life is so goddamn miserable. Like, who are you talking to, Lawrence Fagstein? You have no friends, no followers. You do live streams by yourself, talking to Nightbot. Like, nobody cares if you finished watching X-Men. Why are you a little girl on Twitter telling people that you watched X-Men? Like, you have a child. Why don't you go spend time with your stupid little child? Why don't? Oh, you don't like me showing this picture. You're saying that this is doxing you. This is your public Twitter page. Okay, you make a Twitter page so everyone can see it, retard. And then you pin the tweet. Okay, stop it. Okay, Lawrence tried to privacy strike me on this before and failed. This fucking retard. Okay, this guy, all right, he complains. Okay, I know he doesn't spend any time with his kid because he fucking complains that his internet bill went up. Okay, here he is complaining that his internet bill went up. Meanwhile, he goes and buys a PS4. Clearly, he's not well off. No, he doesn't want to buy his kid anything. He doesn't want to spend time with his kid. He wants to go and buy an expensive next-gen console because he's addicted to video games. He could care less about his kid. He sits on his fat ass and he plays video games while his babysitter yells at him. That's his life. Okay, this useless piece of shit. Oh, and he bitches on Twitter. He thinks the president is Hitler, okay? He thinks that a great economy and no war is a bad thing. Because he's Lawrence Fagstein, the little gay boy. Okay, he's probably triggered by Donald Trump's tweets. Okay, he's gay, that's why. He's not a man, he's a little gay little child. Look at him showing his little Game Boy games. Like, why don't you go outside? Why don't you go for a walk? Why don't you go say, hi, son, how are you doing today? No, all you care about is video games. And I know this because you are on my friends list. You have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of hours just on your Switch games. Just on the Switch. We're not even talking about PS4 or Xbox, which you also own. You have hundreds of ridiculous hours. You're always playing video games. You never pay attention to your kid. That's a fact. You're a loser and a lowlife. And no one cares about you. Canadian gamer. Yeah, go ahead and keep talking to yourself on live streams. Look at you. You tweet all the time. You're like a little teenager. Imagine if I had a father that like lived on Twitter. That would be the most humiliating thing ever. Like, I'm sorry, if my subscribers use Twitter, please explain why. Because this is for little girls, like Lawrence Dagstein. He's a little girl. Little Fagstein. Showing off his little cute video games. Dude, if I had a son, all my video games would be gone. History. Toast. No more video games. There's no time for video games. But Lawrence Fagstein, since he couldn't give a shit about his kid, that's all he does is play games. Is this what he used to look like? Jesus Christ, Fagstein, what the fuck happened to you? You suicidal weirdo. Would you pop too many pills that time? What the fuck happened to you? Look, you're even showing food. You are literally a woman. You're a fat woman. That's what you are. You're just a big fat woman. Just gay as hell. Sad, pathetic, loser. 100%. Put down your fucking demon souls and go spend time with your fucking half-Asian son, you fucking weirdo.